A Minecraft tutorial short, how to make a 1-for-1 redstone shop. Start with the payment system. Place down a chest like this, crouch place a hopper into the back of that chest, place a block here, two blocks like this, and a temporary block there. Next, run a hopper into that temporary block like that, remove that block, place a comparator here running out from the hopper, two redstone dust, get your sticky piston, place your sticky piston there, and a redstone block there. This will lock this hopper, preventing items from coming down. Next, place 21 named items into the last four slots like this, and then place one payment item in the front slot like that. Finally, place a dropper above the redstone block, and this is ready to go. So if we give this a test, there we go. To cover this up a little, place chests on top of the hopper and the dropper, and then build around it. Check me out on YouTube for more in-depth tutorials.